In this video, we're going to learn about what AS interface is and how we can use it. At RealPars, we love helping you learn. So if you enjoy this video as much as we enjoyed making it, click the like button. Subscribe and click the bell, and you'll receive notifications of new RealPars videos, so you'll never miss another one. AS interface is usually shortened to ASI, and its full title is Actuator-Sensor Interface. It's a simple networking system for devices found out in the field. AS interface is an intelligent cabling system that is designed to replace the discrete wires linking actuators and sensors with a programmable logic controller or other controlling device. One of the benefits of using AS interface products is that it uses a simple cable system that is easy to wire and easy to operate. It is built for simple device exchanges that operate in a master-slave system, where a single AS interface master can exchange input and output data with up to 62 AS interface slave devices, with each AS interface slave device being able to transfer up to 4 inputs and 4 outputs at any time, either analog or digital. The cost-saving implications for AS interface devices, along with the simplicity for location and wiring benefits, means that they are an extremely attractive alternative to more traditional complex devices. They are also fast, very fast. In fact, the response time of a slave device on an AS interface is typically much quicker than a single data acquisition cycle of a programmable logic controller. The transmissions between a master and a slave device on an AS interface are predefined and cyclic, meaning that determining the time it takes for an output to switch on or off can be easily calculated with great accuracy. This can be extremely useful for applications where timing is of the essence. There is a simplicity to AS interface devices that makes it stand out from the competition. There is no need to program master or slave configurations, and no parameters to set. All that is required is that the device ID is recognized by the AS interface master. A system built using the AS interface typically has 3 components. Firstly, there is the AS interface master, the head of the network. The AS interface master provides the connection to the higher level control system. It organizes all of the data traffic on the line and is responsible for parameter setting, diagnostics, and monitoring. Next up is the AS interface cable. There are 2 cables required in an AS interface system. A yellow cable to carry the power and data to sensors, and a black cable to carry 24 volts to actuators. There is no fiddly wiring to do, though, because these use a special piercing technology, which means that the nodes can be literally snapped onto the cable at any point. Finally, we have a power supply unit. The unit provides a constant regulated 30 volts DC to supply power to the master and the slave devices. It also works as a data decoupler, which means it separates the power and data as they are both simultaneously transferred along the cable. They can be connected directly to a programmable logic controller via an AS interface master in the PLC rack. Alternatively, they can be part of a larger subsystem and connected to a programmable logic controller via field bus connection, such as Profinet or Profibus. The range of a typical AS interface device is around 100 meters, or up to 600 meters with repeaters and extension plugs, making it extremely useful for remote locations. All of this, and we've just scratched the surface. AS interface can also be used in safety systems. ASI Safe, or ASI Safety at Work, is a standard AS interface network, but with special ASI Safe components. An ASI bus system is TÜV certified, up to performance level E, or PLE, or Safety Integrity Level 3, or SIL 3. An advantage of ASI Safe is that components can be connected directly to the AS interface network, such as emergency stop push buttons or safety door contacts. Then we have ASI Power 24 volts. We know that the AS interface can carry both power and data on the same cable, so you might be wondering what ASI Power 24 volts does differently. Well, what ASI Power 24 volts does is utilize standard 24-volt power supplies, meaning that the 30 volts DC power supplies are not needed. This type of device works well in small systems because the distance the power and data can go is reduced to around 50 meters, but can maximize cost savings by not having an additional power supply to purchase and the required space to house it. So let's try and summarize what we've learned today. AS interface is a simple communications protocol which is very simple to set up and use. An AS interface master can have up to 62 slave devices, such as an actuator or sensor, attached to it. The AS interface master can then communicate over a field bus connection to the higher level controller, most likely in our case a PLC, or Programmable Logic Controller. They are able to transmit either digital or analog signals, up to 4 inputs and 4 outputs. The standard distance that the power and data can travel is 100 meters, or up to 600 meters with repeaters and extension plugs. The AS interface can carry power and data on one cable, which means less cables need to be wired out in the field. Also, special piercing technology means that they are able to connect. The devices just need to be snapped onto the flat cables. They are low cost, which means they are a viable alternative to traditional devices, which can be more complex to wire up because they need separate power and control cabling. Finally, we mentioned ASI Safe and ASI Power 24 volts. So all in all, the AS interface is simple and versatile. Getting the setup of the AS interface configuration correct is also extremely simple. All that is required is that the AS interface master be configured with the ID of each node device. Then the master sorts all of the parameters and everything else out. That's it for this video. I hope you've enjoyed learning about AS interface. Catch us next time for another informative video. Want to learn PLC programming in an easy-to-understand format and take your career to the next level? Head on over to realpars.com.